what it means to live country is more of a state of mind and not about, you know, cowboy hats and living on a farm. It's about your core values and your beliefs and a way of life. For me, being in the South, there's a wholesomeness to it that feels very safe. It's really important for me that they're ingrained in a good church and have that good foundation to build upon. And I think that's a core value system that you'll find anywhere you go in the South.
And for me, they have to use their manners, that nobody can just say yes or no. Yes, ma'am. No, sir.
Can you believe what a lucky guy I am with these horseshoes?
When you have kids, and especially growing up the way that I did, we never had a lot, so I want to do everything I can to make their lives as magical growing up as I can, but at the same time, you don't want them to be spoiled brats, because that would be no fun to live with either, so there's a delicate balance there, I think.